Hello, my dear YouTube file. This is CV with another presentation for this item, HDMI Switch 4K Ultra HD. It's for attaching your devices like a Blu-ray player or PlayStation to one port only, and you need this. You see it got three inputs. You put your cables there in, HDMI cables. And it's got only output, and from this one the connection goes straight to your TV. And when your devices are plugged in, you can see which one is on. These are the lights. And something good about it, it does not have any power supply, so you do not have to put it somewhere in a plug. It works like this. So now I will attach it to my TV, and then you see the rest of the movie there. Okay, see you in a second. Bye. Hello, I'm back. So now I went to my TV. I plugged this in. Here is it attached. The cables are going to my PlayStation and to my Wii. And the other one, this one, is going to the back of my TV. So now I'm taking my controller. You can see this. And I press on the button. You see, it automatically detects the PlayStation. That's good. Now I'm going to shut it down again for trying to use my Wii now. Yes, turn it off. Okay. Okay, it totally disconnected. So now I'm going to press on my button for the Wii. Voila, you see, now my Wii is starting up, and you see the lights. This one is now on, and the other one was output one for the PlayStation. So you see, no power device, so no power supply is going to any plug, and it's very, very good. So I hope I informed you a lot of with what this device can do, and have a good time. Bye.